where you took your car home.
Yeah.
For the benefit of the house.
Well, they gave you a comfortable recliner.
Yeah, but you would be part of it.
Yeah.
You would feel like a little bit of a car.
Mm-hmm.
Back in the out now.
Oh no, it's already done.
Yeah.
They're gonna bring your teeth out here in a minute.
It's out now.
Yeah, they know backing
it's
out now.
Spotlight. Twilight sleep. Yeah.
Yeah, they just probably gave you a little bit of Versed or something.
The drills is getting prime. Yeah, I can get it. Yeah, cut them off by the pain ass.
That's not chewing gum. But it's got to go back in the back of your, where the teeth are.
I don't know where the hell the teeth are.
You keep chewing on it.
Well, come push it back.
Oh my gosh. Now just bite down. That's your chin.
Why the hell would you cook it like that?
I don't know, like 9:35.
9:35.
It's 9:40.
Oh shit.
Yep. 9:40.
Yep, please. But this shit won't hurt later.
Yeah, it will.
I hope I fucking buy me things. Got able to walk through this.
Yeah, you were okay. I don't think you'll be awake enough to watch a movie.
We see how we'll be going to see all of that. What can I say to that? picture of him.
What is it?
I have 56 grams of pollen and ideas.
You just got magazines over there. Do you want to read a magazine?
We
got to stay back here a few minutes before she comes back. That's his day.
I have one with 6 pounds.
Yeah. Don't bite your tongue.
I think it was a flat lot of sleep.
Yeah, it is.
So I'm making sure. I even had the silent guy soap.
No. They just give you a little bit of burst or something.
What's she see?
So you're not all the way asleep, like anesthesia.
With head on all the way?
But you were probably awake intermittently, but just didn't know it.
Yeah, I mean, pulling, grinding, and popping and shit. But, who has really lost before?